As politics heats up in Tripura, top Trinamool leader Sushmita Dev along with party leader Brithya Basu today addressed a press conference in Agartala, during which Dev revealed that she will be addressing rallies in each and every district of Tripura to ramp up support for the party. And reiterating that the Trinamool is very serious about Tripura, Dev claimed that this yatra will help her connect with the masses of the state. She also added that several TMC leaders from West Bengal will attend the rallies.
Amra Tripura niye serious. Amra Trinamool stor theke songothon toiri korbo ebong agami 15 tarikh porjonto বলা যায় একটা যাত্রার মতো আমরা ত্রিপুরাতে করব। ওয়েস্ট বেঙ্গলের সিনিয়র মিনিস্টাররা থাকবে, সাংসদরা থাকবে এবং আমি থাকব। আমরা ত্রিপুরা রাজ্যের প্রত্যেকটা ডিস্ট্রিক্টে একটা করে সভা করব।
And speaking at the same press meet, former West Bengal Minister Brithya Basu said that it is necessary that like-minded parties form an alliance so that BJP can be defeated in the next election.
Coalition will be done according to the desire of the people,
yeah.
Not the desire of the leaders.
Party, yeah.
So I think the common people of Tripura, they are demanding the coalition of the all parties against BJP. So the normal process, it will be done accordingly.
And speaking on the tip promoter, Sushmita Dev admitted that the party is a major factor in the state polls, but did not clarify if the TMC is keen for a pre-poll pact. However, she claimed that she shares excellent ties with tip promoter chief Pradyut Dev Barman.
I think you cannot deny that Pradyut Barman and his party is a factor in the tribal area. You cannot deny that at all. In the coming days, we also don't know what his plan is. But we have very cordial relationship at the party level and at my personal level. And we have every intention of keeping that up and continuing with that. He has every right to demand something for his people. I'm sure he has support for it, but he has not sat with us across the table or at any level to discuss this issue. So if there is a discussion, we'll see. But like what Dada said, that in a democracy, it's government of the people, for the people and by the people.